Children, now take out your classwork books and you have to start always. Yes, you have to make a habit of writing date at first and then you have to write your lesson name, that is Old Brer Rabbit, right? New words. Number one, C-A-R-R-Y-I-N-G, carrying, Y-E-L-L-E-D, yield. H-A-N-G-I-N-G, hanging, B-U-C-K-E-T-S, buckets, S-N-E-A-K-E-D, sneaked, Q-U-I-E-T-L-Y, quietly, D-I-S-C-O-V-E-R-E-D, discovered, P-E-E-P-E-D, peeped, T-I-L-T-E-D, tilted, C-H-E-R. Now meanings, for meanings, don't forget you have to fold the page like this and then you have to start and the meaning should here only, it should not exceed this line, right? Number one, clearing up a ground, removing dried grass and stones. Number two, sneaked, followed secretly. Verse, up to something. Verse, quietly planning something. Astonished, surprised. Tilted over, turned over. Safe and sound, unharmed and well. Once again, I'm repeating, children. First one, clearing up a ground. Removing dried grass and stones. Second one, sneaked, followed secretly. Third one, was up to something. Was quietly planning something. Astonished, surprised. Tilted over, turned over. Safe and sound, unharmed and well. So that's all for today's class. Write these meanings and new words in your classwork book very neatly.